After a busy day with back-to-back consults, the last thing you want to do is work through a backlog of clinical histories, meaning either you stay late or take work home with you. Let's go through how Picklists can enhance how you capture clinical histories, meaning work stays at work and you can leave on time. Let's go check it out. First up, we're heading to the clinical record, where you'll see firsthand how adopting Picklists into your workflows will mean no more end-of-day catch-up. A quick note, Picklists can be used anywhere that shorthand is used within ezyVet. In today's example, we're going to add ours to the history section of the clinical record. First, select the plus icon. Next, add the Picklist into the template section. Once the template has been added, you'll notice text appears within the editor field. Don't let the look of hashtags and brackets overwhelm you. You simply use the tab button on your keyboard to work your way through the questions and answers. When you tab into the input section, you'll notice it brings up a pop-up with the question and the answers to choose from. You can either type the number of the answer you're after or use the mouse to click the answer. Then select Add. And just like that, you're ready to start completing the patient's history as you work through a consultation. Now you can see how Picklists can speed up consultation paperwork. Let's go check out how you can get creative and build your own Picklists. First up, head to the Admin tab. Then select Templates from the drop-down menu. Next, select Clinical Templates and create a template name. We're going to call ours Kitten Checkup. Then select Save. Now we're going to go through the recommended workflow for creating Picklists using the Picklist Builder. Select the Picklist Builder tab within the clinical template. The Picklist Builder is a handy tool to help you create the questions and answers for your Picklist. The default template for the Picklist Builder uses a nested question format, which is essentially a question within a question. However, first up, we're going to create a single question Picklist with four different answers to choose from. To remove the nested question, it's a two-step process. First, select the minus icon. Then select the second minus icon to completely remove the nested question. Great, now you're ready to create your single question Picklist. First, select the plus icon next to the question line to add additional nodes. The nodes represent the answers. Then select the tick icon to save each new node. In our example, we're going to add two additional nodes. Next, select the pencil icon next to the first question to create the text. Then select the tick. Follow the same steps to edit and save the answers. Once completed, select To Output. Then copy the text, select the Details tab, and paste the text into the plain text section of the Picklist. Then select Save. Let's quickly break down what the Picklist is made up of. First, each new question must start with the hash input hash and also be on a new line to be recognized. After the input section, you must follow with an opening bracket, which will essentially house the question inside the bracket, so don't forget to close the question and answers with a closed bracket. And lastly, the forward slash separates the answers. Pretty easy, right? Now, let's step it up a level and create a nested question. Simply, a question within a question. Head back to the Picklist Builder, select the pencil icon to create the first question, then select the tick icon to save. Next, select the pencil icon to edit the first answer, then select the tick icon to save. Next up, we're going to edit the nested question and nodes. Work your way through, following the same steps as above, to edit and save. Lastly, enter in the alternative answer to question one, then select To Output. Once again, simply copy the text, select the Details tab, and paste the text into the plain text section of the Picklist. Then select Save. And it's that simple to start building and creating your own custom Picklists. Let's have a quick look at our newly created Kitten Checkup Picklist. Heading back to the clinical record, select the plus icon. Next, add the picklist into the template section. Then use the tab button on the keyboard to work your way through the questions and answers. Then select save. And that's it for today. Go into your own ezyVet site and give making a picklist a go so that you can leave work at work and go home on time. To learn more about picklists, head to the Help tab and search for picklist to find out everything you need to know.